I fucking love you. I fucking love you.
This isn't the same.
I love you.
Hey, Kehlani. Just want you to know I love you and I miss you. And I can't wait for you to wake up.
Hey, Kehlani. It's me, Sanger. And I don't know where Roxy went, but I'm at the lake right now. There she is. I don't know if you can see her. She's hopping around over there, but I picked you some flowers, and sorry I couldn't give them to you in person, but I hope you speedy recovery, and I love you, my family loves you, and hopefully I get to see you soon. All right, Slush, see ya.
Roxy, sit pretty. Sit pretty. Sit pretty, Roxy. Oh, good girl.
Hi, Slush.
Hey, Slush.
We're just here at Cafe 4.
Just waiting for you.
We'll be here.
Hi, Kehlani. I just wanted to say that I love you and I miss you so much. And it's been hard not being able to text with you or talk with you, but I know that soon everything's gonna be back to normal. I know that you're gonna have a great recovery because you are so strong and so positive, and everybody has been thinking about you nonstop, and we've been sending you so much love and so much energy. And my dad says hello and that he wanted me to say hi to you as well for this video, and we're all thinking about you. My sisters are thinking about you. My mom is thinking about you. We're all sending you so much love and positivity, and I just can't wait to see you down there in Santa Barbara, and I know everything is gonna be okay. And I love you, I love you, I love you. And I just wanted to show you the sunset too. I wish you were here. Bye.
Hi, Kehlani. Hope you're doing well. Hope to see you soon. Buzz, buzz. An easy going pushover.
Hey, Kehlani, you're a very strong woman. We all believe in you. You're fucking awesome.
Hi, Lonnie. So I'm here. I'm on this hike, and I'm really sweaty, but let me show you what it looks like. Hold on. Yeah, hopefully you can see that. I've been hiking pretty frequently, and a lot of that has to do with the fact that when I'm up here and I'm, you know, in the woods with the trees, with the water, I feel closer to you because, you know, that's who you are. You're a flower child. You are so connected to this fucking earth, and being out here, you know, it brings me closer to you. I have been having a hard time after hearing what happened. I put pictures of you, Elva, Michelle, Tatum, of all of us together, and it's just right by my bed, so every time I wake up, you're the first thing I see. And I have Polaroid pictures of you that I put right by my door, so that when I come in or when my roommates come in, you're the first thing that we see. And it really helps. You know, I've been drawing pictures for you, I've been writing letters for you, and I'm really excited for when you're okay and then we can all be together. You know, you were my best friend. Like, you and Michelle. I would have never met Michelle or Elva if it weren't for you, and I'm so fucking thankful that I have you and them in my life. And I know that after this shit goes down, we're gonna be together, we're gonna be in Berkeley, we're gonna be in San Fran, we're gonna be going on hikes, and I know it's all just gonna be okay. And if you ever struggle, if you ever have a hard time, like, you know that I'm always here for you and that I will always be by your side. Yeah. And I love you so much, Kehlani. Like, I can't wait to see you. You know, when you're just gonna get the biggest fucking hug from me, and then you're gonna watch this video and you're gonna be like, oh yeah, yeah, this is what she meant, so. But yeah, so I love you so much, Kehlani, and I will see you so soon, okay? Because We're all gonna be together again. I know it. I'm positive. Ella made me be positive. So I'll see you soon, okay?
Take 9. Hi, Slush.
Hi, Slush.
It's us. We wanted to make this video together because the trio is never apart, no matter what. But we couldn't. We couldn't figure out how to get our faces on the same screen because that's usually your forte, doing all the technological camera stuff. We're really missing that right now.
We need you in our lives, Slush. We're a mess without you. Let's be honest, we're a mess with you, but we're also way more of a mess without you. So you need to heal up.
That's very true.
Send you the good vibes to pull through this, baby.
Always. We're thinking about you every day. We can't wait for our next date. Pink chais, naan. Curry and
House of Curry's on me with a mango lassi and some chai paneer.
You know it's always on her. We never Venmo her anyway. But all truth, we can't wait to sit in the planner box with you and just look at views and talk about everything but nothing at the same time. We love you
so much, Slush. Please heal fast because we need you in our lives.
And we can't wait to see you again.
Hi, Lonnie. I love you so much. You're strong, beautiful, and you're gonna get better soon. There's so many people that care about you, and we've been thinking about you every day and praying for your recovery.
So, last time we hung out, we came up to the Big Well in Berkeley, and you talked about how much you love being in Berkeley and just getting the views back of the bay and how you miss that so much when you're in Slo. So I came up to record a little bit of the sunset for you. Hey Lonnie, if you're watching this video, that means that you are awake and hopefully feeling so much better and feeling more up to date every single day. And I'm just very excited for the day you get to watch this very awkward video of me, because that just means all the best things, and it means that it's only looking up from here. I truly cannot even word how heartbreaking it was when I heard about your accident and how completely unfair it seems, you know, that the world had to do this to you. But I just truly want you to know that if anyone, and I really, really believe this, if anyone can walk out of this situation on top, it's gonna be you. It's like you are one of the strongest, most resilient, most full of life people I have ever met, and I love you so much for it. And as a friend, like, you are just absolutely incredible, and you've taught me so much about, you know, just like opening up to being present in the moment and just loving life and, you know, just only good things, just only good vibes, because like that's completely who you are. And it's like all these attributes and all those great things that make you who you are just gonna help you so much in your recovery. And I just really, really wish you like the best recovery ever. I really, truly believe that the world is gonna help heal you up, because absolutely everyone I know is just like all love for Lonnie, like all positive thoughts, like sending you nothing but good energy. And I just really hope there's never a moment where you don't feel completely immersed in all the positivity and optimism and love that, you know, your friends, your family, just everyone absolutely has for you. I just can't wait to see you. I can't wait to visit you. I can't wait, you know, for you to be way back up on your feet and we can just get back into our groove of things. I'm so excited that you're getting better. Like, I truly care about you so much, and then you're constantly in my thoughts, and, you know, no matter what I'm doing, I somehow always find a way to be reminded about you and just how much I'm praying for you and praying for your family and praying, you know, that everything's gonna be okay. But it will, because it's you. Easy. It's just gonna be Lonnie's comeback season. Lonnie's comeback season's coming soon. And I just couldn't be more excited for it. I just really want you to call me or text me or just let me know as soon as you want me to be in Santa Barbara. Like, I don't care if I'm in Europe. I will fly myself home to be able to hang out with you. I just remind you how great and amazing and strong and capable you are to get completely through absolutely all of this and come out on top. I love you. Thanks for being an amazing friend. I hope this made you smile a little bit. and I miss you so, so much.
Hi, Kaylani. Today, I wanted to channel my inner Kaylani, because I know that we all have one. So, what did I do? I tried to wake up to watch a sunrise. I slept through it, so that didn't work. But I did have a dream about a sunrise. I don't know if that counts. I have some lipstick on. I don't know if you can see it. I don't know how to flip the camera. But I have Beatles record on. Let's see. I got some nice tea. It's jasmine tea. I didn't have matcha. I'm out. But this mug, you gave it to me. So that's, yeah. And I just wanted to show you this over here. It's you and me. It says K plus S 2016 and on. Still true. I got a new plant over here. You're on it. It's my Lonnie plant. It's thriving. Here's some art. Oh, that's me. Here's some artwork. And yeah, I just wanted you to know that I'm thinking about you every single day, like always. And I really, 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 really love you. And I'm so excited to see you. And yeah, I love you. Don't forget it.
Kaylani, I just wanted to say that I love you and I miss you, and I've been sending you positive thoughts and prayers every day and thinking of you and telling everyone I know to send good energy to you. You're such a strong and great person with such a beautiful heart, and I can't wait to see you soon and to be doing your hair soon, and I miss you and love you.
Hi Kaylani, it's Miss Frasca, and I'm just here to tell you that I am sending positive vibes. I love you lots. I know that when you were my student here, we had a great relationship and you trusted me. And so I want you to trust me when I say that I know you're going to get better, and I look forward to chatting with you in the near future. Take care. Love you.
Lonnie, oh my God, I love you. You got this. I cannot wait for you to come back. I miss you. Oh my gosh, I can't wait. Love you.
Hey, Lonnie. I just wanted to make this video because I wanted to tell you how much I love you. I love you, love you, love you, and I miss you so freaking much. I really am sending you 24/7 my strongest energy. I cannot wait to see you happy, healthy, and strong, and laugh with you and go on our San Francisco adventures. I know you will make this through. We are going to be here for you 24/7, whatever you need. And we all support you, and we're sending you energy, our strongest energy, our love energy, all our energy. Thank you so much for just giving me so much amazing memories and laughs and just cooking me delicious meals. You've honestly provided me so much wisdom than I can ever be thankful for. You gave me such an amazing, amazing friendship, and I know we will continue having this friendship until the end of time. And I just, one more time, I love you and I miss you so freaking much. I cannot wait to see you. We cannot all wait to see you. I just really hope you have the best recovery, which I know you will. You have so much strength inside you. We love you. We la 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 Lonnie love you so much. I really do hope you enjoy these videos.